Ben Gordon continues to go coast to coast with his run-ins with the law. According to TMZ Sports, the ex-NBA player was arrested Monday afternoon in Los Angeles after allegedly roughing up a man at his former apartment building and leaving with thousands of dollars in cash just 1 week after Gordon was busted with a forged license plate in Harlem. Gordon, who grew up in the New York suburb of Mount Vernon, went to the L.A. apartment complex in an attempt to retrieve his security deposit but got into a dispute with the man about the money, leading Gordon to allegedly put his hands on him and threaten him. According to the report, the man handed over a portion of the deposit out of fear of the 6'3" former shooting guard and called police after Gordon left. TMZ reported, Gordon, 34, however, later returned to get the rest of the money, a couple thousand dollars, according to the report, but was instead greeted by cops, who arrested him for felony robbery. Ben Gordon is once again in trouble with the law. Barry Gossage, NBA E! Getty Images. Officials booked him at a local station, where he was later released on $50,000 bail. Gordon, who last played in an NBA game with the Magic in 2015, has had a busy year getting into trouble with the law. In June, he was taken into custody by L.A. police for setting off fire alarms at his apartment complex where there was no fire. Gordon failed to appear in court later that month, prompting a judge to issue a bench warrant for his arrest. Last month, Gordon was hospitalized for a psychiatric evaluation after cops responded to a confrontation he had with a woman at his business in Mount Vernon. Gordon had allegedly locked himself inside the building with a woman while in possession of a knife. The woman told officials they had an argument and that Gordon flipped out. Police said they saw Gordon in the bathroom holding a box cutter but were unable to recover it. He was not charged in the incident. Athletes in trouble with the law. Gordon, however, was hit with a charge of criminal possession of a forged instrument last Sunday after police in Harlem found that his Florida license plate was fake. The British-born athlete, who won an NCAA championship with the University of Connecticut in 2004, became the first rookie to win the NBA's Sixth Man of the Year award after the Bulls selected him with their No. 3 overall pick in that year's draft. After 5 seasons in Chicago, he joined the Pistons and Bobcats before playing 1 season in Orlando, earning $84 million over an 11-year NBA career. Gordon had a short stint with the G League's Texas Legends earlier this year after appearing in 2 preseason games with the Warriors ahead of the 2015-2016 season.